Hello everyone, my name is Trupti Devre and I am an intern at the Emotex Information Technology as an embedded system programming, and this is my project submission of microwave oven. So now let's move towards our demonstration of microwave oven. Here we can see I have used the two software. First one is the MPLAB XIDE. This software is used for the programming purpose. Here I have written the whole code into the main.c, and included this all the files over there. So let's first of all, first we have to create a hex file into the MPLAB XID. For that we have to build our project. So I just build my project. So as we see here, build is successful. That means I don't have any error or any warning, and loading is also completed. So the hex file we have created just now, we just have to upload that hex file into the PixSimLab simulator for the simulation purpose. So here I will just load the hex file. So first of all, it will start the powering on the microwave. As we see here in the code, at the first stage it will powering on the microwave oven, some time. Then it will jump into the cooking modes like this. As we all know, microwave oven has the four basic cooking modes, that is the micro mode, grill mode, convection mode and start mode. We will see all those modes one by one in details. So let's enter first into the micro mode. As we see here, by pressing the key 1, that means key equal to 1, we will enter into the micro mode. So I just press key 1. I have pressed key 1, and then it's showing the power of the microwave oven. So as we set it here, the power is equals to 900 watt. It will be displayed. Then next one is the timer mode. It will jump here. Our program will jump here, and we will see that the set time, that means the minutes and seconds timer, the next. So we will just set the time, like here I have set the 55 seconds, and 2 minutes 55 seconds. So for demonstration, this is the very long time. So I just clear it. If I press star, as here we see, if I press star, it will clear out the, as per that. So I press out the star, it will first clear out the minutes like this here. Then if I press again, then it will clear out the seconds also and start the seconds blinking. So I will just give the 9 seconds for the demonstration. Then I will enter by pressing the hash, I will enter into that. Okay, so here 9 second timer will start, 9, 8, 7, like this. If I pause, like I have pressed the 5 is for pause, it will pause the timer as well as it will stop the fan. As we see here, I just will wants to resume it or start it again. If I press 4 here, it will start from that time. I press here. Okay, so here we see, I just turn on the buzzer. Okay, so here we see buzzer will on. Then next mode is the grill mode. We will just move towards into the grill mode. So here we see grill mode. If we press the key 2, like if we press the 2, we will enter into the grill mode. I just press 2 here. Same as the previous mode, we have to set the time here. Like I have set, suppose 1 minute 9 seconds. Okay. So I entered into it. If I press 4, so it will, as here, if I press 4, it will automatically increment the seconds by 30 if I press 4 once, it will automatically increment, sorry, like this we can say. If I press at 2 times 4, then it will increment the minutes. Like here the 2, I press 2 times, it will 3, like that. So by doing this, when this time will be completed, we will come out that mode. Okay, so next one is the convection mode. As we all know, convection mode is the important mode of the microwave oven. Here we see, if we press the key equal to 3, that means from the keyboard in the cooking mode display, if we press the key 3, it will goes into the, this mode. Here we have to manually set the keys, temperature. So I just go into the convection mode. Okay, here this one is the convection mode. So if I press here I have set the limits of the temperature 250. If my temperature is goes beyond the 250, then it will give me the error, like it will show the message like invalid temperature, and buzzer will on, and after some time, after some delay I have given here, it will turn off the buzzer. So I will just give the temperature more than 250. If I give the 69, okay, 639. Okay, so if you see here, invalid temperature. Okay, so if I give the temperature, any temperature below the 250, it will goes into the preheating. As we see here, it will goes in, else it will goes into preheating. Or here preheating time I have set it at 50 seconds. So let's move. Let's see if I give 123. Okay, enter. As we see here, preheating automatically start from the 15 as I have set it here. So up to this we have to wait. We didn't deem anything in the preheating mode until the time will turn off. As in every mode, if we see, if the door will be on, it have to give us the warning that your oven's door will be on, please turn off the oven. As we see here, I have mentioned that here buzzer will on and it will display that please turn off your display, sorry, door. So I press RB3. As we see, door status open, please close. If I release the key, then it will start again the preheating. So as we see into here into MPLAB ID, we can use the different types of sections. This is the very reliable software, so we anyone can use or anyone can edit the code in this software as per their requirement. So here we have to use the main.c file as well as with the header files like main.h, so that the functions and object variables we have used here, we have to declare all that into the main.h file. As we see here, I have declared all this power on screen, clear mode, display, like that. So in the matrix keypad, I have to tell code about the matrix, and then in timers, all these things related to the timers. CLCD dot h, this is the like the main.h, this is used for the CLCD.c. this one is the CLCD.c, like this one is the CLCD display, as we see into the PixSimLab. These all are about MPLAB XID. As we see here, setting time is turned out, that means our preheating time is finished, then it will automatically turn back into our main screen. Then next one is, if I see, if I see here, I will just explain the last mode. Here, okay. So last mode is the start mode. So here, Okay, let's move. In the start mode, if we press the 4 directly in the cooking mode, we will enter into the start mode, and here we have set the starting time is the 30 seconds. If we move goes into start mode, it will automatically start the timer from 30 seconds. Let's see here. If we want to increase, if any user want to increase the time, he or she just press the 4, it will increase by 30 seconds. If double press, then it will increase the minutes. If single press, it will minutes increase the seconds, like that. So at that time, the timing is going on, fan is on, and at when the time is finished, fan is turned off, buzzer automatically turn on. Okay, so that's it for all my explanation of microwave oven. Thank you so much.